Hello everyone, and welcome again. Securing your personal data is the first and the most important step that every user should take while working on an office or personal computer. You should probably be hiding or locking a folder or file which has confidential data, but what if you have many such folders and files that you don't want anyone else to access? A better way of doing this could be that you place all of your confidential files and folders to a specific drive, and then hide that particular drive, so that the drive is not visible to anyone. After that, if someone uses your computer, they do not know that there is such a drive exists on your PC. So, let's get started. There are various methods to hide a drive in Windows. The first method is to use Disk Management Utility. Right-click on Start button, and then click Disk Management. I will advise you not to hide your boot partition where Windows is installed. Even if you will try, Windows will not let you do this. Now, right-click on the drive which you want to hide, and then click Change Drive Letter and Path. Click the Remove button, and then hit OK. Open File Explorer to see the changes. Whenever you need to access the drive again, just follow the same steps again, and this time assign a drive letter to your drive by clicking on Add button, and then choose a drive letter from Assign the following drive letter. The second method to hide a drive is to use Group Policy Editor. Hold down the Window key and then press R to open Run command. Type GPEDIT.MSC to open Group Policy Editor. Now, navigate to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, File Explorer. From the right side pane, double-click on Hide these specified drives in my computer. The problem hiding drives through GPEDIT is that it has only four drives options, and if your drive letter doesn't fall in the said letters, then you will not be able to hide that drive using Group Policy Editor. But for the time, let's try to hide drive D, and sometimes it quickly take effect without the need of restarting your PC. Otherwise, you may require to log out and log in back, or restart your PC completely for the changes to take effect. If you want all the drives back, just set this policy to not configured and apply the changes. The third method of hiding drive is to use Registry Editor. It is highly recommended that you should take a backup of your registry before proceeding. To open Registry Editor, hold down the Windows key, and then press R to open Run command. Type regedit and press OK button. To backup your registry first, click the File menu, and then click Export. Type a file name, and choose the location where you want to save the backup, and then click Save button. Now, to hide a drive, you need to modify a registry entry. Navigate to the following registry location. Under Explorer folder, look for a D-word value called No Drives. If it is not available, then you need to create a new D-word value. Right-click inside the right side pane, and point the new, and then click D-word 32-bit value. Name the new key, No Drives, without space. Now, double-click the key and enter the value for the drive that you want to hide. Each drive has a unique value, and you need to note down this chart. For instance, If you want to hide the drive D, then you need to enter a decimal value of 8. If you want to hide more than one drive, then you need to sum the value of both. For instance, if you want to hide the drive D and drive E, then you need to enter a decimal value of 24, which is 8 plus 16. You may require to logging back to your user account, or restart your PC, for changes to take effect. Whenever you require your hidden drives back, just delete the newly created registry entry, or set the value to 0. You may require to log in back, or restart your PC. If something goes wrong while modifying registry, then you can restore your Windows registry from the backup that we have previously taken. Click the File menu, and then click Import. Select the file, and then click Open. The fourth method to hide drives is using an elevated command prompt. To do this, right-click on the Start menu, and then click Command Prompt, Admin. At the command prompt, type disk part. Once the disk part utility begins running, type list volume and press Enter key to see all the drives available. Decide which drive you want to hide, and note down the corresponding number of that drive. For instance, if you want to hide drive D, then volume could be number 0. Now type, select volume 0, and hit Enter key. To hide that particular drive, type, remove letter equals D. You can check either the drive has been hidden or not, by opening File Explorer. Anytime, when you need your drive back, follow the same commands, but this time, use assign command instead of remove. For instance, to reuse the drive D, type assign letter equals D, and hit Enter key. So this was all about hiding drives in Windows, without installing any third-party utility. Hope you may have learned something new, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.